A lawsuit against a Turlock school board member who refused to wear a mask at meetings is no more. The Modesto Bee reporting trustees for the district voted to drop that lawsuit against Jeffrey Cortinas. They sued him last week, saying his refusal to wear a mask put lives at risk.